Sup guys, Heeking here, bringing you a live reaction to what I assume is the new extended trailer for Kingsman 2. And it's this has to be wrong because it's 5 minutes and 28 seconds long, so that can't be accurate, right? we'll have to wait and see, I guess. But yeah, that's fine. Let's watch this and find out. I hope you guys can see me as always and hear me. Yeah, so here we go then, I guess. Starting now. Well, I think it's legit. Oh, London, yeah.
We're from the Kingsman Tailor Shop in London.
Kingsman's Tailor Shop, no.
Maybe you've heard of us?
Oh.
Today marks the beginning of a new age. Wait, I'm gonna show you.
Oh.
Say goodbye to the Kingsmen.
Kind of got a bit of a save the world situation here.
Statesman.
As your American cousins, we'll be working side by side.
Let's get started.
It looks so cool! Oh, is that the Red Viper?
You've got brains, skills, skipping rope.
It's a lasso. Whatever.
What? What is that? It's like a lightsaber. Wow, that was wicked! This looks so stupid and insane and fun.
Manners make it made.
Nice callback. Nice callback to the. Is that it? Okay, well, I guess that was the first part was the new trailer then. So I'll just stop here then. Yeah, that was that was cool. That was really cool. Nothing to get me too hyped or excited, you know. These days, a lot of trailers don't. I think so far the only trailer to get me like, whoa, I can't wait to see this. I'm so hyped. Is Thor Ragnarok. I'm gonna keep saying that Thor Ragnarok, man. But this was good. This was good. This was definitely like, oh, okay. I got a good idea how insane this movie looks. It didn't really give away anything in terms of plot and that. We know the basics. Kingsmen get destroyed, they go to America, they meet the statesmen, blah blah blah, team up, and yeah, there's probably going to be a lot of twists and turns like the first movie, and you know, oh, it's going to be a secret villain, or that guy's really bad, etc, etc. Harry's back. I'm wondering how they can explain how he survived getting shot in the eye. But yeah, it looks good. It looks very good. It looks well done. I don't know what more I can say, really. It just looks freaking cool. I love these actors that they got for this movie. I love Pedro, is it? The dude who played the Red Viper in Oberyn in Game of Thrones. So he looks awesome. He's got like, it looks like he's got a big role in this, so that's cool. Julia Moore is the villain. I like Julia Moore, so that should be fun to see. I don't know if that's a step down or a step up from Samuel Jackson. I don't think anything's gonna beat Samuel Jackson. His character was very funny and interesting in the first movie, so I'm hoping they get, you know, she does a good role as well as the bad guy and that. So yeah, Jeff Bridges and Channing Tatum. Looks good, and Halle Berry of course as well. So yeah, it looks good. I don't know what more to say, really. It looks cool. I'm hoping it's really, really good. I hope it's a sequel that lives up to the first one. To be fair, the first one was good. It wasn't great. It was good. I'm hoping this one's better. So yeah, definitely a good trailer. So yeah, as always, guys, like and subscribe wherever, and I shall see you when I shall see you. Take care and bye.